Log, Cetus Island located. Searching for path to approach island.
Let's check out what's under the island.
Excellent! We'll split the loot! 70-30.
That's not very fair, is it? 7-30.
Would you have found a way to get up there if it weren't for the two captives?
Targets confirmed. The Ravagers and the Hyenas.
Do they have more information?
One of them is a fool, and I've already discarded them. We may yet get something out of the other.
Who goes there? We've been spotted! Run!
Why aren't you stopping them?
My boss is looking for me. I need to go.
Slow down! I can't run anymore! Come at me!
You're not with the hyenas?
No, it was those Ravagers.
Suggestion, we should notify those on the island about this. Warning, unidentified personnel is following us. Target lost. Attempt to locate again. Unidentified personnel is following us.
Where did this child come from?
Big fellow. Missing.
You're not calling me Big Fellow, are you?
No. No hit, Mellow. Ahead! Bad people! Watch out!
Warning. Hostile target ahead. Careful.
Mellow. My Hana. Nowhere. Mellow.
Get help from the duck. Mellow, is the dirigible really safe?
Dirigible. Safe. Dirigible. Fly. Slow.
It should be fine. But what happens when the enemy catches up to us?
Dirigible, fire! Hit! Bad people! Bad, bad, bad people!
Attack or defend?
Are you okay, Mello?
Language.
Looks like it. I should bring it back to Mello. Is this the chip you lost?
No.
Diet map.
Ahead! Bad people! Watch out! Over there! Big person! Danger!
Very
Too bad the dirigible isn't here.
Big fella, that bad guy. Hit Mellow, bad guy.
We hurry, catch him.
No, run!
Please, just let me go.
No, no, run!
Don't you come any closer!
Did you not intend to retire home, Black Dog? Why?
I forgot my...
What should I do?
Hannah? Hannah!
They got Mellow and the balloon is lost. What am I going to do?
Hannah! Mellow found Hannah!
Mellow? The big fellow? What are you talking about? Who are you? Are you here to help us?
What's the situation in the camp?
It's full of those bad guys!
Bad guys? A lot.
We need to eliminate the guard first. And it's best if we don't alert anyone inside.
Hang on! We can't take off here! If the bad guys wake up, we'll be in danger!
Aim. Head. Hurt.
Patrolling this area. Look, the dirigible is over there. Guest, Hana has. See the purple dream bloom here? Its fruit emits a sleeping gas if you hit it hard enough. Just toss it into the middle of the camp and it'll knock them all out.
Is it really that?
It sure is. I'll show you the best. Toss this into the circle in the camp.
Take off.
Hang on. We can't take off here. Let's take the balloon somewhere safe. Look, there. There's a car over there. We can use it to transport the dirigible. You bring the car around. Well... The dirigible is packed. Put it in the car. They're going to spot us! Get in the car and let's go!
Who's driving?
Me, of course. Don't worry, I'm a great driver.
Hannah, heavy.
Foolish Mellow, you don't talk to a girl about her weight.
Very heavy.
Don't move, Mellow. We're going to tip over. It's your first time, right?
First time. First time.
Mellow is a funny one.
Mellow's language system hasn't been upgraded. He's kind of a dummy right now.
Mellow, not dummy.
Dummy. Anyway, my friend, let me show you around. The island is an exciting place. Welcome to Cetus Island.
Welcome.
Would you like... The doctor's schedule is very full. I don't even know where she is right now.
Is the doctor busy?
She has a lot of visitors, so she's been busy. Oh, look! That's the doctor!
Hannah, you're back. What took you so long? Bad guys? Oh, and who are you? I'm sorry. This is private property. It's not open to the public. Tourists can come back later. Oh, I get it.
You managed to get this far?
It's you.
Looks like it was a bad choice not to finish you off.
Please, no fighting allowed. Why are you so mean when you talk to each other? But I think if everyone can show goodwill and work together, we can help. But Doctor says only the worst people. Quick, this way. Taking a different path than that friend?
Wait, is that Zeke?
Sad to see you here. What do you know? You only got the partial truth, like I did. When can we start the experiment, Doctor?
Now?
Okay, now.
Apologize, my friends. Looks like the experiment is getting delayed.
Delayed? Is Shirley okay, Doctor?
She is in a very peculiar state. I've never seen a living body in this condition. I don't know what your cyborg buddy did to your little sister. Their techniques are rather advanced, but also rather intrusive. They forcibly suppress certain aberrations in her. If we are to save her, we must lift the suppression.
But wouldn't lifting the suppressions worsen her aberration?
And that's the risk. Only by lifting it can I even try to reverse the aberration. But if it fails, she will get worse. I reassessed the energy.
Zeke! Let me out! I can help! Let me out! Zeke!
Stop yelling. I have the controller for the bay. I sense there's something more going on between you two. Is the kid Zeke trying to save a friend of yours?
Yes. How is Shirley doing right now?
She's alive. Barely. But her body and consciousness is still in a deep coma.
Are you hurt? You can't hit another, even in an argument. I don't like them. Slayer is the doctor's assistant. He has a lot of strange things. I wonder if there's anything useful.
Hi, Hana. What can I do for you?
I would like to borrow the kaboom from you, Mr. Keeper.
What is a kaboom?
It's a huge robot, and it goes bang, 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 bang!
But the kaboom is not for us. Doctor's orders.
It's not for me. It's for the honored guest. With the kaboom, our customers can defeat all manner of evildoers.
Okay, but the kaboom only lasts for a short time. So use it wisely.
I will. Thank you, Mr. Keeper.
Let's go.
I don't care where we go. I just don't like standing still.
Thank you. business!
What's in it?
Business! business!
Thank you.
mind your own business!
Thank you.
going? Where are you going?
Thank you. Thank you.